Today we'll be making zucchini. I already took the liberty to like peel it and cut it in like halves. You'll need one egg and enough like flour and Parmesan cheese to just make everything stick. Start off by like dunking it in your egg and then transfer it to your flour cheesiness. Then have a pan preheated with some butter, margarine, whatever, and start to fry it up like that. On both sides, till it's nice and brown. After you fry up your zucchini like this, it's ready to eat.